I'm Jerry Tate. The Shelby County Mayor has what he calls the most ambitious building plan in county history. We'll have details next on Eyewitness News, live from the Mid-South Fair. The fallout continues over last week's shooting of a man by police. We'll have that story. And a money expert reports on a new way of saving for college. Jim Jaggers has details of our changing weather picture. And Paul Hartledge has an update on tonight's pennant races. All those stories and more coming up next on Eyewitness News, live from the Mid-South Fair.